The Agricultural Bank of China, ABC, the world's fourth largest bank by assets, has issued its first loan on blockchain, local news outlet Financial News reported July 31. State-owned ABC, which counts itself among China's Big Four lenders, revealed it had issued a loan worth around $300,000 backed by a piece of agricultural land in the Guizhou province. According to Financial News, the bank will build blocks with local people, pilot land and resources bureaus, and agriculture and animal husbandry bureaus, through the blockchain system, adding that the loan aimed to support the local tea industry. The blockchain project received participation from third parties, including the provincial branch of the People's Bank of China, PBOC, acting as nodes to keep tabs on the validity of loan data.